Hello everyone, this is Sudipto from Technical Potpourri and welcome to my new video. If you are working with Name Credential, then you should watch this video because in summer 23 release, there are a few changes coming up related to Name Credential, and the changes are all about how to add the Name Credential to your permission set. So let's go and check it out. So here I am in an org which is not in summer 23 release yet. So in this org, I've created a permission set called name credential test, and I'm going to assign this permission set to myself. So here I am assigning this permission set to myself, and the assignment is done. Now I'm going to create a name credential, an external credential. So I'm going to click on test. Here I'm going to give a name as test credential. And in the authentication protocol, I choose custom and click on save. So before summer 23 release, when you create your name credential, you will find an option called permission set mapping. You click on new and then you choose the permission set that you have created, which is basically this one, and then click on save. This is the way how you add a permission set to your name credential or external credential. The way it is being handled before summer 23 release is getting changed. In summer 23 release, you will be doing the same functionality in a different way. And that's what I'm going to show you now. So I'm going to log into a org which is in summer 23 release right now. Now this is the org which is in summer 23 release right now. What I'm going to do, I'm going to perform the same thing. I'm going to go and create a permission set. And assign this permission set to myself. So this permission set is being assigned to me. Now what I'm going to do, I am going to create the name credential. So for that, I'll go to the setup. Search for name credential. Here, I'm going to create an external credential called test credential. Choose authentication protocol as custom and click on save. But this time you will not find anything called add permission set here. This is something that is coming up in summer 23 release. Instead of that, you will get an option called principles. So you click on new, you create your principle. So let's give a name as one. And here you click on add, you put the parameter, for example, name. You can put any parameter basically. You put, let's say, country and choose value as whatever password or whatever secure value that you want to put and click on save. The moment you do that, it will create a principle which you now need to add to your permission set. Now, this is the permission set that we have created. If we go to that permission set, you'll find an option called external credential principal access. This is coming up with summer 23 release. You click on that, click on edit, and under which you will find this option called test credential and add that. So the basic difference is that before summer 23 release, you'll find this option permission set mapping, and you will add the permission set right from the name credential page. After summer 23 release, you will not find this option. You will rather create a principle in the name credential and then assign that principle on the permission set section. So this is something that is new and is coming along with summer 23 release. So I hope this short video is helpful. Please let me know if you want to know further on this topic. And if you like this video, hit the icon, share, and please subscribe to my channel so that you get update about all my upcoming videos. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.